Wow. Oh, I said first. Say, this is your birthday. What you say? Today is my birthday. I'm 10. I'm in grade 5. Something like that.
Today is my birthday. I'm 10 and I'm grade 5. Yay. I'm trying to eat him with a spoon. What? Watch it, watch Annie.
This is
pork fried ribs. It's pretty good.
So why we are here today?
We are here today. Because it's her birthday.
I can make way better.
And she's turning 10. I got my new hair here. Oh, fabulous. And if you guys saw my other video, it was with taxes, flavors.
Okay, Shekina, say why we are here today?
Today we are here because it is Grace's birthday. And we had some cake at church. And everyone sang happy birthday. We had to eat the cake in the afternoon after church. Because Sunday school was closed. So now we're at Royal Buffet. You can see on the napkin. BR stands for.
Oh yeah,
I'm so yeah.
Why are we here today?
And do you plan to eat it?
Yeah, sure. How are you going to take the cake to school?
So first in the morning I bring you to school. After that I came and I buy the cake, they put your name and everything. And I bring it to your school.
Ew! I hope they call me and Glory to come to her class because last year, two times.
Wait, remember? At church, there's 24 people, right?
Yeah.
I have 25 people in my classroom.
Okay.
After the 6.
Yeah, what? I have 25.
But it was more than 24 because some adults came to pick up after.
Yeah.
And when we left, some adults gonna have them and yeah.
There were 5 pieces left.
Yeah.
Now that's what I call textures and flavors. Because you can see the texture, and when you bite into those juices, that's the flavor.
What is that?
What you say? About what you are eating, what did you eat, Shekina?
We eat ice cream again.
No, first time, what did you eat?
The first food that I ate, I ate this spaghetti thing. Brown spaghetti. It's not brown, but it's like brown. With inside it has peppers and onions. And with it, I had wrap and fried chicken.
Kentucky.
And Chloe, what did you eat?
I ate corn with some mussels and some noodles, which is me said.
I had one corn.
That's boy's food. That's boy's food. For leftovers.
With this.
Fried chicken. Mm-hmm.
And that's fried chicken.
Is that mine? Is that mine?
No. No, just any.
And guess what did you eat?
Pizza.
Two rolls. Then I tried this dumpling. This dumpling, for me, tasted bad. Here's dumplings. Not the cheese pierogi.
It was a pierogi. Was it round? Was it like this?
It looked like a pierogi, but it wasn't. It's this thing. It's started with a D.
Dumplings can be. The small dumplings are shaped as pierogies.
I can show you right now.
World Buffet has left a tasty good food.
I love the lobster they had. It was so good. I had this pile of lobster, but I don't know what happened to it. And Dad, do you have 25 cents?
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Yes, yes. I have more than 25 cents, so you're gonna be...
Sure.
So I wanna go grab some stuff.
My dad right now is going to get some food so he can show you something.
Yes. One. Wow. Not two. Not three. She put what? Milk on the ground?
Her milk.
She put it?
Spilt it.
Oh, not so good.